We have to act to climate changes. My role as a mayor is to make things happen. Years ago, the shipyards in our municipality had difficulties. There were shutdowns in the maritime sector, and we lost a lot of jobs. So we had to reorganize and think, what can we live off in the future in this area? And we saw possibilities to be part of green energy transformation. The societal issue is two things. One, very important to create jobs. And two, create sustainable behavior.
We can see that the youth are very interested in energy and in sustainable solutions. My part is to take the youth perspective and bring it into the discussions about sustainability and energy. Our goals and effects with this work is to heighten the level of both knowledge and action amongst the young people here in Frederikshavn.
It's very important that the citizens and the companies are involved.
Birgit Hansen is the link between business community and society.
We already implemented renewable energy projects. We have surplus energy projects, we have wave energy projects, and more will come. Of course, it's the future.
We have created a solution where we recycle our surplus energy and use it to heat up 1,000 households in Frederikshavn. And this would not be possible without our support from our mayor, Birgit Hansen.
We also have a UN goal committee where we invited the companies and the citizens and also the schools to come to meetings. We also feel that the government are looking, the state are looking, what are you doing? And maybe it will give us even more possibilities to develop our area in a worldwide context. The whole world will benefit from this project because we have to do something about the climate changes. And we want to be a part of this. And we feel that the companies and the citizens, they want it too.
Birgit Hansen is a role model for green solutions and sustainability. She is visible in the local business community and she recognizes our challenges of the local business.